Hi, I'm Nurse Jamie, extra life changer and aesthetics nurse specialist. At my spa, we keep Hollywood close up ready. On today's extra road test, we're gonna look at the best solutions from one of the holiday season's biggest beauty gremlins, post-party puffy eyes. You know what I mean. It's the combination of the late nights, the salty foods, maybe a little bit of alcohol. All those factors contribute to fluid retention around the eyes. It looks like overnight you were visited by the puffy eye fairy. I'm talking about temporary post-party puffiness or periorbital edema. Not chronic bags for those of you who might want to consider a little bit of filler and some laser resurfacing. Or in extreme cases, maybe even surgery. But before you run out and get a blepharoplasty, you might want to try one of my favorite picks for eye depuffing.
EGF Eye Complex, the ultimate eye lift. A powerful active blend that combines epidermal growth factor and marine polysaccharides from a unique blend of red and brown algae. The active combination in EGF Eye Complex helps to decrease the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles around the eye area and reduce the appearance of dark circles and under eye puffiness while increasing skin's elasticity. Apply twice daily, morning and night after cleansing for optimal results. EGF Eye Complex, your secret to vibrant eyes.
All right, here's your Nurse Jamie health and beauty tip. You may also try increasing the amount of essential fatty acids in your diet, particularly those from flaxseed and fish oils. Essential fatty acids, they help reduce inflammation throughout the body, so it only makes sense that it reduces under eye puffiness as well. Everyone is familiar with the cucumber on the eyelid remedy. It actually does work because of the caffeic acid and the astringent properties naturally found in the cucumber. For an extra little kick, try soaking it in some ice water before applying it. Because of the cooling effect, it helps to reduce inflammation even more. If you don't want to try a cucumber, fresh slices of potatoes and strawberries work as well. Make a little face salad. If you don't want to use my face salad, you can use Preparation H. A lot of makeup artists use this to reduce under the eye swelling. I'm not personally going to recommend this because the eye area is so sensitive, but you can try my little at-home tip. All right, take a few egg whites, stiffly beaten, and then you're going to add some witch hazel to it. You apply it with a fan brush around the eye area. It works like a charm to reduce under eye puffiness.
For more info and beauty tips, go to nursejamie.com. Stay beautiful.